We gave him the longest lasting haircut he can ever get.